Hi, my name is Rachel Wagner and welcome to my YouTube channel. I am really excited to be starting this channel. I am taking you along this fitness journey with me. I'm definitely not where I want to be, but I have some really big goals. I will be competing in my first fitness competition on October 1st. So as part of that journey, I really wanted to kind of document that process. I definitely don't look how I want to look right now, and that's okay, but that's part of the journey. So I'll be documenting different workouts that I'm doing to prepare for my competition. I will be sharing some of my favorite healthy recipes and just finding creative ways to make food interesting. I'm definitely not excited about plain chicken and broccoli all the time, so hopefully I can find something interesting to share with you guys. And I also will share my ups and downs. While I'm really excited, I'm also kind of nervous to push myself both physically and mentally. So it will definitely be a big challenge for me. So I have to be honest with you guys, I'm actually terrified to step on stage in a bedazzled bikini with a tan that will make me look like I'm the color of an Oompa Loompa. But I am really excited for that end result. And I know that it's going to be really hard. There will be a lot of sweat and most likely a lot of tears that go along with this. But I'm just so looking forward to that moment when I can look back and say, wow, all of that hard work that I put into this, I did it. So I just want to welcome you to this journey with me. And to get started today, I will be sharing with you a PLYO workout. I really love PLYO workouts on my non-lifting days because it's an awesome way to get your heart rate up, you sweat a lot, and you can actually target some of your major muscle groups. So I love to work the glutes on PLYO days. It's just another way to kind of build that booty. I was not born with a big butt, so that's one of my challenges with this competition is building muscle and building that definition in my booty. So let's get started. Make sure to like or comment down below if you have any questions, and I will see you next video. Bye.